everybody. This is a light catcher, as you can see. And today I'm gonna teach you how to do this. Basically, you have this card. So you have to make it into a box. So basically, you just fold the lines, as you can see. Folding, right? You have this extra edge. You just take a double-sided tape. Then you take a small bead. And you place it over at the edge. Then you make a box. Just tape it. Then you make like this. So you also have to tape these edges because you have to paste this tracing paper. Pasting the double-sided tape, right? You just paste the paper. So you have to, cause there's extra, so you just cut it out. And now, as you can see, there's some circle thing inside. It's basically this thing. So you have to cut a lot of them. Then after that, you place it inside. Placing it inside, you just find some colorful translucent paper. You use a tape. more tape to keep it secure.